Hi, welcome to Tuntacharya YouTube channel, anchoring my name is Miss Leonis. In this video content is how to stop earthquakes. It is not possible to completely stop earthquakes from occurring, as they are a natural phenomenon caused by the movement of tectonic plates deep beneath the Earth's surface. However, there are measures that can be taken to reduce the impact of earthquakes and minimize damage to communities and infrastructure. Improved building codes and standards. One of the most effective ways to reduce the damage caused by earthquakes is to ensure that buildings are constructed to withstand seismic activity. Updating building codes and standards to reflect the latest advances in seismic engineering can help to ensure that new buildings are more resistant to earthquakes. Retrofitting existing buildings. In many cities, older buildings were not constructed to modern seismic standards and may be vulnerable to collapse during an earthquake. Retrofitting these buildings to make them more resistant to earthquakes can help to reduce the risk of damage and injury. Early warning systems. Advancements in technology have enabled the development of early warning systems that can detect an incoming earthquake and provide sufficient time for people to evacuate or take cover. These systems can help to reduce the number of casualties during an earthquake. Improved emergency response planning. Preparing for earthquakes involves having a well-coordinated emergency response plan in place. This can include having evacuation plans in place, ensuring that emergency response teams are properly trained, and having access to necessary equipment and resources. Community education and awareness. Raising awareness and educating communities about earthquakes and how to prepare for them can help to reduce the impact of earthquakes. This can include providing information about what to do during an earthquake, as well as how to identify and mitigate potential hazards in the home or workplace. Investment in research. Investment in research to better understand earthquakes and improve our ability to predict and mitigate their impact can also help to reduce the impact of earthquakes. This can include research into better seismic sensors and modeling technologies, as well as developing new construction methods and materials that can better withstand seismic activity. In conclusion, while it may not be possible to completely stop earthquakes, there are steps that can be taken to reduce their impact and minimize damage. By improving building codes and standards, retrofitting existing buildings, implementing early warning systems, and investing in research, communities can become more resilient in the face of earthquakes. Thanking you for watching. Take care, all of you.